This is Tom from Coherent Logic, and in this demo I will show you how to acquire OpenFigi data in Spark using the CMR API. The CMR API extends the OpenFigi client so that the resultant JSON can be converted directly into a Spark dataset. On the right hand side, I will quickly go over a Java example. In this example, we have a query builder, and we can see above in the comments where it needs to send data to. It's going to post to this URL. It has a content type header set to text.json, and it has a body set to the following data. It has an ID type, an ID value, and an exchange code. In our example, the query builder has a request body. It has a new mapping entry with an ID type, an ID value, and an exchange code set. Once we've done that, we can execute a method called doGetAsData, and that will return the data to us. These values, the URL that's being posted to and the header content type, are set behind the scenes. I've already executed this example, and we can take a look at the resultant data here. So now we can take a look and see what this looks like in Spark. Now I will enter paste mode. So in our example, you can see that we've added some imports. We have a new instance of CMR, and then we use CMR to get an instance of the query builder, which has been decorated with a new method called doGetAsData dataset, and we pass in an instance of the Spark session. Once this returns, we'll have an instance of data, and we can take a look inside that, and I'll expand this for us. And that's what's been returned, which is the same as the example that we saw previously. So that concludes our demonstration. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Feel free to leave comments and questions, and I will get you a response as soon as I can. Bye-bye.